Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a Google search bar to your Android home screen. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Having a Google search bar on your home screen is super handy for when you just want to quickly search for something without having to open a web browser first. To add a Google search bar, hold down on an empty space on your home screen. Then tap Widgets at the bottom of the page that appears. Scroll down the widgets until you get to Google, then tap the arrow to expand it. Scroll down to the search widget and tap on it. You can also search for Google in the search bar at the top. Tap on the search widget and then tap Add. The search bar will be added to your home screen. You can hold down on it and drag it to a new location if you would like to move it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.